Our first view of Bendigo was from the Talking Tram, which took us from the central Deborah gold mine into the city centre. The tram dropped us off at Charing Cross. This cenotaph is an exact replica of the one in London, except it's a little bit smaller. The streets were lined with traders for the Easter celebrations. This is Bendigo's Clan MacLeod Pipe Band. The lions are welcomed into the arena to the sound of hundreds of firecrackers. This is the awakening of the lion.
right?
Some fine dancers. Lions do tricks for their supper. And this is the dragon Sun Lung, but unfortunately he stayed in his lair because it rained.